tutorial for this awesome penguin ninja star. Let's do it.
Okay guys, so for this pinwheel we need a push pin, a refill or a pencil and a paper. So let's begin. So for making this pinwheel I am using a 6 inch square origami, but you can also use a printer paper cut square. Okay, so let's begin. Right side up and fold diagonally in half. Unfold and fold diagonally in half in this direction. Fold the paper in half and crease it properly. Unfold and fold in this direction. Unfold, and now you can see we have this plus sign. So let's fold this edge to this crease. Rotate and repeat. Place it properly. Rotate and fold this edge to this crease. Place it properly. Rotate and repeat. Now we have to fold the paper in half diagonally. Place it properly. Now when we unfold, we have to hold the tips and then unfold. Like this. And repeat. Now you can see the two triangles on both sides. So we will hold this and pull it out and repeat. And repeat on these both. Now fold this edge up so that it touches this edge. Like this. And fold this edge to down. Like this. And we are ready with our pinwheel base. So rotate and fold this edge to this crease, the middle crease. Crease it properly, unfold, rotate and repeat. We have to do it on four sides. And on last. And fold. Now we have to pinch these two both on this edge. Like this. Same with this. Pinch it properly. Pinch it. Pinch it properly. And then we will crease it. Like this. Like this. Now we will fold so that this edge aligns with this edge. Fold it like this. Place it properly. Now fold it backwards. Like this. Like this. Now fold it in front. Like this. Unfold. And you can see this pocket. This one. We will open this pocket. Like this. And now we will put this flap into this pocket. Like this. And we will repeat this move on other three flaps. So, in front, put it in back, and in front. Unfold. Open this pocket, put the flap into this pocket. This. Repeat this back and in front. Open the pocket, put the flap in the pocket. Like this. And this is the last flap. Back and then front. Open the pocket and put the flap into this pocket. And we are done. Now to spin it, we need a pin and a pencil, or you can also use a refill. So we will put the pin in it, and we will take the pencil and put the pin in the pencil, and here you are.
And we can also throw it as a flicker. So hold one of the flap and throw it like a frisbee.
Hope you guys enjoyed this video and subscribe our channel for more videos. Bye bye.